Hey everyone, I'm going to show you a couple quick methods on how to either enable or disable predictive text on your iPhone. So for the first method, simply bring up your keyboard. And now in the bottom left corner here, you see that you have this little icon. It's either a globe or a smiley face right next to the 1, 2, 3. On this one, it's a globe. And then on this one, it's a smiley face. And all you're going to do is you're going to hold down on that icon for about a second. So holding down the globe here. And then you see right here it says predictive. So you're going to slide this to the right to enable it. Now you see I have the predictive text up here. So I can start typing. So there you go for that. And one other method is you go into your settings. And then you're going to scroll down to general. And then go down to keyboard. Then scroll down a little bit, and you see you have right here. You can slide it to the left to turn off or to the right to turn on. All right, everyone. So I hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching, and please let me know in the comments if you have any questions or comments.